At the end of École Polytechnique, I became fairly close to a professor of applied mathematics, who was a very high official in the French Navy. He was a Navy Engineers Admiral. Because I was...
What was his name?
Braue. And I was looking for some activity which would be highly mathematical, since I was good at it, at the same time, very much hands-on. And everybody was telling me that I was absolutely naive, that I had to grow up. And my uncle was, in fact, scornful. When I told him that, what do you want in life? I said, well, look, I would like to find a field, however unimportant, but in which somehow no scientific, mathematical, demanding thinking had been applied, and do it myself. Well, he kept saying that I was dreaming to be Galileo of Kepler, and that had been done long before, and now these roles didn't exist, and I should decide upon a field. But I couldn't decide. Now, Braue recommended to me to go to Caltech and to work with von Karman. Now, why Caltech? One for Karman. And who was von Karman? Von Karman was then a rather old man already. He was he also Hungarian, who received his PhD around 1902, I think. And in the 20s and the 30s, Karman became pioneer of fluid mechanics and aeronautics. And during the war, had an extraordinarily strong role in building rockets and in general in the aeronautics side of the war. And the most extraordinary quality that Braue thought Karman possessed was again this ability to either know the mathematics or to find the man who knew the mathematics necessary for a topic, and of being close to the real problems. He didn't have to be told what had to be done. He knew that by experience, by intuition, by generals he spoke to. My father was delighted. And as a matter of fact, the year before, my brother had received the École Polytechnique, did not go there, and went straight to École School of Aeronautics, because again, this Magar cousin was telling us that the École Polytechnique was going to die and was not worthy to enter. And now, why did my father favor aeronautics so much, both my brother and myself? I think the reason is very simple. I later learned it by reading the life stories of von Neumann and Wigner. They were 25 years older after World War I. Their parents wanted them to study chemistry, chemical engineering. Well, chemical engineering had been was felt to have won World War I with munitions and also gases. But and aeronautics, together with nuclear power, was perceived as having won World War II. And my father also felt that aeronautics was a field that everybody needed, because again, everybody had to need airplanes. And it was very advanced and still, again, international. Well, so I went to Caltech on Braue's recommendation to Karman, and the next stage of my life began.